friends, excuse me. How are you today? Alright, you will notice I am not at home or in the Nether Hub. I did not notice that there. Anyway, I did a few things off stream this morning before work. One of those things ended up leaving, exploring a bit. Happened to stop on this mushroom because it was nighttime. I also didn't think about the fact that I'm in a swamp and there are some tasty lily pads that I need for my frogs. Or this tree. So I'm gonna have to remember this over here. This is an extremely large swamp, it seems. Excuse me. Anyway, so what I'm actually trying to find is maybe a flower forest. Or a flower valley, because I need a bee's nest. Now this is interesting. I thought I had explored this whole map, but this is one seriously broken piece of land, is it not? Dogs. Very interesting. This looks like it's going to be all ocean. So what we will do is just make a turn. Interesting. We'll take that. Swamp. This is a lot of swamp, is it not? More swamp, good lord. You load in, please? Holy cow. So we're off this map now, but still gonna fly around for a bit and see. The only direction that looks promising. There's some flowers, maybe there'll be a bee nest here. I'm probably getting... Oh, there's one! Maybe there'll be two. Two is better than one. Small unfortunate problem though. I do not have a campfire. and we'll come back for this beautiful, beautiful, beautiful bee nest. Try to get home as quick as possible. It shouldn't take too long. What am I carrying right now that I do not need? Don't let me forget, lily pads are in with the mouse. Okay. Well, my wings are almost gone, bro. That would not have been good. I guess I flew a lot more than I am. Thought I did. So, in that case, we'll do some trading just real quick. Hello, boys. I know you missed me.
Ah.
while we're here, one, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Oh, what the heck? Eight, nine. As you can see, I have honeycomb, so part of what I was doing was just making a small little bee farm for myself. Alright, let's get this done. I'm gliding quite a bit here, but that's on purpose. Now the good thing is it's night, so when we get back to this beehive, they should be inside, and I should be able to just scoop it up nicely. And deal with crap like that. Silk Touch. And Silk Touch. Now it is worth looking to see if there's any more. So I'm going to do that. Did I catch your attention, creepster? And I caught your attention. Don't know how, but you'll die. Told you. Unfortunately, I am not seeing any more beehives. But it is hard to see them when it's nighttime, because they're not nocturnal, so thank you. bunch of orange frogs over there. I really would like to find another one though, so let's fly just a little more. That's all grass. There's a few flowers, but there's no trees. If we come up here, get a better view of the land, or not, because we're stuck in the absolute perfect mixture of rain and snow here. Left, so I can't be doing a lot here. Hello, Mr. Floating Island. I love these two oak trees here next to each other, though. That's pretty, very nice. We'll run over here instead of rocketing, because it's close enough to run to. This looks like a beehive-ish area. It's oak and birch, lots of flowers.
Hello, are there any bees here? I would like to make you a deal to come to my home. In exchange, I will feed you well with beautiful flowers, and you allow me to share some honey every once in a while.
And I thought for sure there would be bees. Nothing. Dang. Are there any trees down low? There's no flowers down there, though. the one problem I have with leaving so soon is that I don't know for sure if bees come out during the rain or not. If they don't, then, I mean, it'd be very easy for me to miss a beehive on any of these trees. So, I think... What the heck did he just kill? As I was saying, it would behoove me to stay here until it's night and then sleep. And then, if I don't see any bees without rain, we'll know that this was a bust. I have bones. I do not have bones. Sorry, my guy. May I ask what you killed, though? Because I see no pieces lying anywhere. Sounded like it could have been a rabbit. The little squeak I heard it was very rabbit-like, but again, I don't see anything around to show what he might have killed. So questions, do I stay till night? Bail and go home now. Beehives usually aren't hard to spot, but every once in a while they can be a pain. So we'll stay and hang out until it's time to sleep and then see what happens. Oh, man. Yeah. It was a long day at work. Uh-oh. I had actually hoped to start streaming about 2 hours ago, and ended up needing to work longer, so. That's what happened. chill night after all. There is enough daylight that if bees were staying in because of the rain, they would have come out. I'm legit not seeing any anywhere. There's actually two. Well, this is beautiful. So all I need is for it to be night. Quickly. Yeah. Excuse me, sorry. All right, let's do this. Didn't plan on finding two, but I will take it. Three beehives for the price of one. And yes, we are going to glide a good chunk of this direction, since I've used so many rockets. Thank you. there was just to build some speed a little bit. Ugh. Faster than what I'm flying here, though, so. I'm gonna pick this to pace up a bit. It's interesting that you can fly so high, but it won't let you build. Oh boy, I'm glad that rendered in quick enough. Been good with it. All right. Get off me. I'm busy. How dare you? As you can see, I've made a nice little flowery place here. I got some tasty trees. The problem is, so earlier, for some reason, this fire didn't calm them down when I went to get honey. So one of them attacked me, for sure died because of the thorns on my armor. Since that time, I believe I had 3 bees or 5 bees then, 2 adults and 3 babies. Since then, I've only seen 1 baby. Why? But for a minute at least, we're gonna check this out and see what's going down. See, there's 1 baby. Can you grow up for me? That would be amazing.
You need a break during your gaming session? Take an ice cold coat break.
There we go.
So you can get back in the zone. Keep playing with Coke. Click
So I'm thinking this one that's by itself must have something in it, so... Alright, so for a minute, let's go over here. Oh, excuse me. Big bees. That'll be you, and you, you, and you. Make babies. Jolly good. Alright, so two of these. Just in case I'm not safe, I'm going to... crap. So they're angry at me. The only thing I can think of is because of the trap door. Three of them came after me, bro. Damn. The reason I flew away so quick is because I don't want them to attack me and then get hurt because of the thorns. Oh, he's still angry. Fly. Basically, I just want them. So in prior worlds, I've had bees that die because of the, they somehow get themselves stuck in the fire. I'm not wanting that to happen here, so.
You can't get me, you freak.
So, since it's night, fast. I will quickly show you what else I did this morning. My froggy buds. I went ahead and finished off this pathway. Almost. I think I have a little bit of glass to finish it off, but otherwise, yeah. For some reason, when I finished everything else, I forgot. forgot about this chunk of glass that I still need here. And I started thinking about the bees and getting them done. And I went ahead and added this back here. So this is going to be for totems. I want every one of these chests full of totems. I'm not gonna do like a raid farm like other people do, a totem farm. I want to actually do raids to get these totems, but in addition to the chest I have to fill at the house, I want to fill this many chests up with totems. It's an attainable goal. It'll just take a while. A lot of raids. I mean, five. That chest is what? 9x5 rows? Slots? I think. It would look really quick. Six times nine is what? 54, I think. You get five raids, or five totems per raid. That's gonna take a lot of work. But it'll be fun, you know? Come to me, boys. My frogs are hungry. Oh, that's beautiful, baby. Eat. Yes. Hi, hamster. Good lad, James. That was beautiful. I love it. I'm also thinking about Froglight Farm. Getting them to it's gonna be rough, but I think I can do it. Overall, the point of the bee farm for right now is because I need to get that wax on, wax off achievement out of the way. able to do that, I need wax, which comes from honeycomb. Ah, look at the glorious sunrise, my friends. The pink haze over the horizon. Isn't it beautiful? You died. That's funny. I was trying not to pick that crap up, but okay. So let's go see our bee buddy. To breed. I do really all go inside.
And we'll do it for free.
You jerks.
Activate in the Discover app. See terms and learn more at discover.com/online privacy protection.
If you like burritos, which you do because everyone does, you should try Taco Bell, Chipotle Ranch, and Salsa Verde grilled chicken burritos. These masterpieces start with a warm flour tortilla that we stuff with grilled chicken. But the real stars here are the bold sauces, Chipotle Ranch or Salsa Verde. In fact, the chicken is the stage upon which these sauces shine, like this one is a stage.
So I think what I want to do really quick. Blocking the ads, am I? So, since I'm over here, we'll go ahead and do this. Same. Try to put four blocks between each block, 2, 3, 4. That's actually only. Thank you. I have progress on this achievement, but I have no idea. What I've waxed and unwaxed and all that. So basically, you wax it, right? Unwax it. Wax it. Unwax it. Wax it. Unwax it. Unwax that. Hey guys, who wants some food? Who wants some tasty food? I'll give you one and you one. Make me babies. Thank you. So anyway, you have to wax and unwax every copper block. So that means the normal copper block in all four of its phases. The blocked copper block, whatever this is called, chiseled, I don't know. Are you lost, buddy? Are you just... You thought you'd come back to these flowers, huh? So we'll AFK K here for a bit just to see what's gonna go down. I'm surprised that one had oxidized already, that's pretty cool. One thing I also would like to get started on is a chicken farm, and I am actually thinking somewhere in this area for that. Mr. Panda. Dance, Panda, dance. Yeah. You didn't even, how dare you? A sad panda. Oh, you're sick. Oh, I can't stand seeing these guys because there's nothing you can do to make them better. You can't feed them or anything. I just feel so bad. It's like when my kids get sick. Nice tasty honey. For me. Talking about busy bees, these guys are busy, aren't they? Hardcore honey everywhere. You guys don't, there's still hives. Out. Be gone with you. You're not welcome here. This is an incredible amount of bees. Is this the sick boy? No, this is the happy boy. I don't think they like the vines so much. So I'll try to keep the vines gone. If you're wondering why I would choose to build a chicken farm over here instead of what the rest of the animals is. I don't want that many animals together, and it starts lagging the world. I've had that before in other worlds, and it's not pleasant. Where everything just lags. So I'm wondering, should I just do like a roughshod kind of fence around this area and just kind of make it natural-ish, or should I make a actually I think I kind of do want to go that route. Yes sir, you are a good lad. Producing. I think I already did this, but I'm going to do it again just to be safe. So really quick, let's run over here. I've got quite a bit of fence, I've got gates. And it doesn't have to be completely like ugly or anything, so not.
Don't just take a break. Take a great tasting Coke break. A nice cold Coke is just what you need to get you refreshed for another session. Pause, refresh, complain with Coke. Click or tap for a customized playlist to soundtrack your next break that'll recharge you for some next level game. Brought to you by Coke. When T.I. was a kid, he wanted to buy a raunchy record.
I just really wanted to hear the curse word. I wanted to hear how far they were willing to go.
To find out, listen to Mobile, the show where we talk to people we love about their favorite moments in hip-hop history.
I was like, yo, people can do this? God damn.
The Mobile mixtapes. Tap now to listen for free on Spotify.
My bad. I didn't mean to have that playing there. I apologize. I gotta keep an eye on these while I'm doing this, so start with basic fence, right? At the entrance right there. Be honey rich. Here's what I'm thinking. Three in between. One, two, three. So there'd be another one here. This guy's somehow gonna find a way yet.
Yeah.
Should have anticipated that. Eye on these bluffs. One, two, three, four. So I'll change the roll just for this one right here. Shouldn't be able to be an animal that can jump up on this. This guy went all the way, didn't he? Well, two of them have not turned at all. My mind is blown, as Jack Black likes to say. How does sheep get in there? Okay, maybe I'll have to change that then. That is not what I wanted to do. Alright, now that should keep anything else out and chickens from being able to get out once they're in.
95% of Uber Eats orders are on time, which is
Alright, now I just gotta find chickens, which seem to be everywhere all the time until you're looking for them. Aren't you cute? Now that's not going to be good if the cats spawn in there, so we're going to have to take care of that first. Sorry, buddy. I'm about to fill this up with food, and unfortunately, you're the one that would eat it. Better up while you can, boy. It's about to get sparse. Warning. There's legit always chickens everywhere. The one time I'm trying to find one, they just happen to not be here, right? course. Yeah, I think the ocelots eat the chickens, and since there's so many ocelots around, I'm guessing that's why it's so hard for me to get one. Oh, thank God. Let's go, children. This is your new home. Make me babies, thank you.
Radiation.
Jesus, we got over a stack of honey already. This is absolutely beautiful. This means I can make candles. Set. Dang it. One of the things I want out of this is obviously eggs. Ooh. Well, that was a rough landing. Take a peek here. No, wrong one. Let's see if it shows me farther. Okay. Yeah. It does show me farther on the achievement than I was, so I totally thought I'd heard something walking behind me. I think it was the bees, but when I turned, it looked like a creeper there. So one of these two blocks needs to hurry up. This is getting ridiculous. It's about to be night again already. Oh, it's not. For some reason, it just looks darker over here.
During your gaming session, don't just take
So I'm gonna set those out just to see if maybe one of them will turn quicker. So it does seem like bees don't come out during the rain. I did not know that that was a thing. Oh, I get eggs already. All over the place. Okay, here we go. Of course, I'm on this stuff ready. I actually really like this variant. Dude, it's close enough tonight. Come on now. See what happens. Jolly good mates, thank you. Do that. very much wanting to make candles though, so I'm gonna keep doing this. I want all the honeys. All the honeys, man. If it moved even farther after I did that. No, not really. Excuse me. I really want to get this achievement done tonight. Okay, we'll just go up. Two right here, probably my favorites. Okay, this guy finally did something nice. I don't know which one I just did, but I'm gonna do them both. I'm sure this is boring for you guys, and if it is, I'm sorry, but not really. This is what must be done. Again. Pretty cool, bros. Now, how do you make candles? Easy enough. How are some of these guys still babies? They should have grown up by now. Thou shalt not mess with my chickens, bro, or you will get the bow. Another day almost gone. Once I get this achievement, there's only one left until 1.20 comes, and they give another new achievement, or several, and that's the last one is the Feels Like Home. Which is the, we're gonna have to build basically a 100-block long river of lava. And bring a strider from the nether into the overworld to be able to accomplish that. That's going to take time, unfortunately. Just because you have to wait for lava to get done doing its thing in the lava machine. I'm not understanding why these two hives aren't giving me any honey, but that's all right. Still stacked on honeycomb right now. I just need one stair to change farther and one block to change farther. Hey, buddy. There's still a lot of baby bees. They should be grown up by now, I would think. I don't trust you. Concerned for the safety of my children here. We're so close. I'm not patient when it comes to these things. Totally thought those chickens just escaped for a second there. All I need is you to go green, and one of you to go green. Go green! We need the greenage, as Mr. Seymour Hoffman said. Working it, unlike these blocks. I would have stopped streaming by now, probably at least 20 minutes ago at the 2 hour mark, but I really want this done tonight, like badly. All right, I will be right back. This is getting to be annoying, isn't it? Turn green! The Hulk demands it. One of my best friends that I played Gears of War with goes by Hulk. Wow, this dude finally turned. Just cause I can. But there we go. Just need this stair. Beautiful beast. You magnificent beast. If you guys ever wonder why I say that, or where it comes from, that is actually from Gears of War 5. A character named Foz says that. Make babies. Alright, now we're getting a nice chunk. See, the cat wants in, it wants to kill. Luckily. There it is, there it is, there it is, right there. It should be the last one. Give me my achievement. Got it. Oh, that's beautiful. I'm very happy now. Okay. So, first thing we're gonna do real fast. Just in here. Stuff real fast and take it home. Wow, super lag right now. What was that? I wish there was a way to shear the chickens and get their feathers without killing them. But you can't always have things the way you want, right?
Thank you.
I am quite happy that we got that done today. We got quite a bit done today, and I'm totally happy about that. How did a baby get outside? So, you know, I probably need to keep boat in here just in case. Hello, my friends. Also, I have made the decision. I'm just going to have to make a bow with mending instead of infinity, because to repair this from halfway is going to cost like 33 levels, which is absolutely stupid. So, wax on. Wax off is done. Chicken farm is done. All we need left on that sign is feels like home. So. All right, my very good friends. I hope you enjoyed the episode. Thank you for following me along on this epic journey. Please like, subscribe, share, all that nonsense. If you would like to join my Discord, leave a comment and I will send you an invite. If you have any suggestions of some project I could do, leave a comment. I am thinking about an idea I had as far as naming animals after subscribers or followers. So we'll have to see where that takes us. Excuse me. Anyway. That's going to do it for tonight, so until next time, please remember, stay psycho, keep singing, make someone smile, and remember that you are a legend, you are amazing, you are better than the Avengers. Don't forget it. Until next time, toodaloo!